Hey, Frick Nation, it's Jeff. Just doing a little mobility before class. This is something that we recommend every day, especially if you have any sort of soreness or pain or anything that like that that you know you need to work on, tight areas, all that stuff. So you want to have your body fully prepared before you step into a classroom and get going. Yeah, we do warm-up and mobility as a part of class, but it won't necessarily be your specific needs or meet your needs for that. That workout that day. So find out what your needs are. If you're not sure, talk to a coach. That's what we're here to help you with. Maybe even meet with a physical therapist, get some warm-up techniques and things that you can do before you go into class, and do that every day before you get started.